Joseph Bone Cruncher Wilson. His resume includes the rape of 54 young women across 13 states. That's not his claim to fame. He ate each of his victims live, bones and all. If you're looking for pure evil, this is evil incarnate.
A lying sack of shit!